teacher, and also I'm a parent, and I've also been a substitute teacher for a long time. And so I've been through many schools in the school district, and especially the elementary schools, they really need to have smaller class sizes. It's really important for younger kids and special needs kids, and all the kids that are having problems and struggling, they need to have smaller class sizes. Thank you.
All right.